wins against MBL. So let's start the game. E4 Grand Ilias, C5 MBL, Knight F3, D6, D4, CD4, Knight D4, Knight F6, Knight C3, A6, Bishop G5, E6, A6, Knight F4, Queen B6, hitting this, taking this B2, B2 pawn, Queen D2, sacrificing this pawn, Queen into B2. B3, F5, F5, Niels, Bishop E7, so Bishop E7, F into E6, Bishop into E6, Knight into E6. Bishop c4, good move. Knight bd7, and take this pawn. Bishop d6, knight c5, attacking this back to b3. Rook c8, rook c8, then short castles. Threatens to win bishop into f6, f6, knight to b3, maybe rook into b3 here, queen c5, not, it is not taken. I think it is bishop a3 will be best, and queen c4, queen c4, rook f4. Saving this pawn, hoping for e5, okay. e6. Now rook takes b7. Good move, and better. Castle shot. h3 is played. Keeping backs busy, rook b8. Here. And take. Get rook a, knight d5, attacking this knight, knight d5, rook b8, c4 is played, rook d8, bishop d8, bishop d8, and queen f2. Bishop d4, attacking position, taking position, d4, bishop g5, sorry, this right here, so look, save, bishop attacks, f5 is a winning move for white, bishop a6, ace 2 here, prevent check, rook c8, now I think queen g3, g6 is played, shit, now rook here. S4 is played. Queen S4 is played. Change, giving exchange. Queen S4, Bishop F8. played by black MBL. Rook f6, rook f6, rook queen e8, back to the pavilion. Rook into f8. Seven. Check. Double attack. King F7. Here, black resigned. Thank you for watching my game. Please subscribe my channel and here press the hit button.